Before this video starts, we're going to be giving away your dream pet in Adopt Me. You can choose whichever pet you want, and if you want to enter this giveaway, all you have to do is make sure to leave a thumbs up on this video, make sure you're subscribed to my channel and Unicorn Twins, and of course leave your Roblox username in the comment section down below, and watch this entire video. And as always, make sure to use star code IAMSADA when buying Robux, as well as following me on Instagram and Twitter, and subscribing to my second channel, IAMSADA2. Hi, Booty!
Hey, Santa.
Oh my god, I am so excited for today because today we have a surprise for you kids.
Oh, yes, we do.
We are going to be surprising you guys with something. But first, kids, we want you to guess. What do you think we're gonna do for you today?
New toys? Pizza?
No. We are going to be giving you guys up. Well, not giving you up, but leaving you guys at a special place and pick you up different.
Oh, yeah. Hopefully it gets rid of that smell you guys always have going on.
We are going to be sending you guys to a makeover. What is it called, Booty? I just can't get the right words out. What is it we're going to do with them?
I don't know for sure. I think it is just called a makeover place.
Yeah, we're going to give you guys a makeover. We found the perfect place where they will basically change your clothes, your hair, do your makeup, do all of that, and you're gonna look like an entirely different person today because we were thinking, don't you get a little bit tired of being so bald, my babies? I mean, it suits you. You look good bald, and if you really want to be bald, like, that's fine. I don't think there's anything wrong with that, but I thought maybe it would be a good idea to, you know, test it out and see what it looks like with hair, that little head of yours, and maybe some clothes.
We can try something new.
Yeah. Perfect, kids. Come on. We're gonna go. Oh my god, wait. I need to get my stroller out. No way we're going anywhere without our Egbert stroller and my rat child. I like the way I walk and talk, and I just think we look real good together. You see this, Moody? Do you see the way I walk?
Oh, yep. I see the way you walk.
It's called style. It's called fashion. Look it up. So here it is. The makeover place. We already found the address, found the perfect place. We of course need to go in and do a little bit of an inspection before we decide to just hand you guys over to change forever. Welcome. Check in here. Oh, hello. How is it going? I'm just putting my child in this counter right now. Oh, you like that counter, girl?
Hi, welcome.
Hi. So, we called before about the makeover of our little kids over here. Sylvester and Pizza.
Oh, right.
So, we were thinking about leaving her here. How long do you think this is gonna take? How many hours?
It may take a lot of time.
Okay, well, that's totally fine. Would you mind us going around, looking around a little bit? I mean, we've had some bad experiences in the past with these places, right, Moody?
Oh, yes, we have. Way too many.
Of course.
All right, thank you. Ooh, look, kids, they have coffee and tea. And look at, oh, I'm sorry, I got stuck in you with the Egbert stroller. This looks pretty basic, pretty normal. Ooh, they have changing rooms too. Okay, let's go in and check. We need to check everything, make sure that everything is okay. Just a changing room, nothing too special about it. And over here, oh, the makeup room. Oh my god, I can't wait to pick up our kids and see what they're gonna look like.
Oh my gosh, same.
Excuse me, Sylvester, get over here and listen to the lady, okay?
I like it, me too.
Okay, kids, we're gonna pick you up in a few hours and we'll see you then.
Okay, I'll start right away.
Great, thank you, bye. I love it that our kids are not attached to us at all. They just are so easy for us to just leave. They don't ever cry. They're just happy for us to leave.
Oh my gosh, yeah, I'm very happy for them.
I just want to get another present because the train is still available and I kind of want to win it.
Okay, come on, train.
A dog leash. Are you serious? Oh, you got another pizza unicycle? And I keep on getting chicken rattles. I don't know. Do you prefer getting presents or eggs?
I don't know, to be honest. I mean, I would like if new gifts came inside the presents soon.
Yeah, me too. And new pets. I cannot wait until the new pets are gonna come out. I have a feeling, actually, Moody, that something is gonna happen in Adopt Me. Because of the summer sale, we are able to get a lot of stuff off, like, half price. Sometimes, even the bucks you can get half price. And what my theory is that after the summer sale is is gone, which will be, when is it?
I don't know. Does it say?
I have no idea. I can't remember how long it was gonna last, but my theory is that something big is gonna come after this update. You know what I mean? They're basically selling out everything right now that they have. They're allowing people to get a lot of eggs, a lot of pets, and basically spending a lot of money on things because soon some big update is gonna come out and people are not gonna wanna buy the latest stuff before. I think that's what their plan is. I don't know. I could be completely wrong, but this is just a theory of mine.
So you think that the new egg is gonna come out soon?
I think so, because you know when you go into a store and they have the same things as they've had for the past 3 weeks, and then they have a sale. They always have a sale to sell more of what they have before they decide to come up with something new, like a new collection. So I feel like something new is gonna come soon after this, and I hope it's gonna be the new dinosaur eggs or something else like that. I want new pets.
Oh yeah, so do I. Dinosaurs would be really cool to have.
But now that I think about it, maybe we should open some more Aussie eggs just to be sure, because I'm gonna miss these Aussie eggs. And the thing is, they've been here for quite a long time, but I still haven't gotten a lot of turtles or kangaroos. How many turtles do you have?
I think I have 4.
Let me check.
I have 4.
Oh, I actually have a lot more than I thought. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 2 of them are neon, which I'm actually really surprised over because I kind of forgot. And okay, let me see. What about the kangaroo? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 1 of them being neon. That's cool.
I have 4 kangaroos.
Huh, that's cool, Booty. So we actually have a few, but it could always help to have a few more, right?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
All right, I'm hatching my first one. We're both hatching them at the same time. What is it going to be? Oh, a dingo and an emu. I really like the emu, though.
Okay, we need a legendary, though.
Oh, yes, we do. Let's see. What is this? Another dingo. Oh, I'm not being very lucky right now. And what about you? Oh, a bandicoot. I actually love the bandicoot. Like, I think it's so adorable. I have too many of them now, but I think they're one of the cutest ones out of the Aussie eggs. See? Oh. I got one.
Okay, I'm gonna get a legendary. I know it. Oh, never mind.
You got another bandicoot. All right, let's hatch the next one. All right, let's see what's gonna happen. Oh, yeah, Australian Kelpie. Do you think it's maybe time to go?
What? I get a turtle.
No way. No way you just got a turtle.
Oh my God. So
you're
lucky.
So lucky, Booty. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna get one more. Then I think we should go and check on the kids.
Oh yeah, that's probably a good idea.
All right, let's hatch. Let's hatch it. Let's see. Oh, another dingo. Okay, you know what? I just got commons. Oh, uncommons and commons was all I got, and 1 rare. But yeah, I think it's time to go, isn't it?
Oh yeah, let's go pick them up.
We should go pick them up and hope that hopefully there's gonna be new eggs which are gonna come out soon. Let's head over here right now. I'm so excited to see what they're gonna look like. Aren't you?
Oh yeah, so am I.
Oh my God, okay. Wait, I don't see them in here. Okay, I think... Oh, hi!
Hi!
So, are the kids ready?
Perfect timing.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, I can't wait. Okay, kids, run out one by one so we can take a real good look at you. I don't know where they're gonna come from, but I think the makeup... Oh my God, wait. Is that my kid or your kid? Hi, Mom.
I don't know.
Pizza, is that you? I'm Pizza.
Oh my God, no.
I mean, I do like the beard going on, but I look great, right? Oh no. Sylvester, do you want to come out? Oh my God. Oh my God, what is that in your face?
Oh, what is going on?
Hello. I don't like that face. And you grew a tail?
Our kids look weird.
Our kids look super weird. Excuse me? How much would it cost to bring them back to how they were before?
Oh, that's not possible. Sorry. No refunds.
Oh my God. Come on, Moody. Let's go. Let's get out of here right now.
Oh my gosh. We're stuck with weird looking kids.
I can't believe this. This is not what I want our kids to look like forever. We're gonna have to go home and scrub this makeup off and get rid of all this. Cut that tail off. Oh my God.
Yeah, we like it.
No. Oh my God, guys. Do you know what we should do? How do we get rid of this? Why do our kids look like this? What an awful day. Oh my God.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely getting rid of all of this.
I know, right? All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. We're gonna see you soon. If you have any solutions to this, let us know in the comments section down below. Thank you so much for watching. We're gonna see you soon. Bye.
Bye-bye.